wheelchair topper, wheelchair storage or stowage solution. It's operated on a remote control, which can be done from the passenger seat of or the driver's seat of the car. If it's raining, you can sit inside. Helping the wheelchair down there. And that's it just released from its position. And the bar just slides out there. So stowing it in reverse.
So that's a simple procedure as well, I guess.
Very much is. We just put the wheelchair onto the bar there. Again, all on the buttons, all on the remote control. And then can simply be.
And does that fold? Oh, I see. It folds the wheelchair up. That's very clever.
Ideally, you want to support it so it doesn't bang your paintwork.
But yes.
Not too bad. And then the equipment does everything for you.
So the wheelchair user can be in the car while this is happening.
This can be done even inside if it's raining. You can do it inside with your door shut. So the piece of equipment sort of attaches to the car there.
And do you get lots of service users with this system?
We do. It's very popular actually. So because it can all be done independently, so the service user can stow their own wheelchair, they can transfer in and out their wheelchair completely independently, and away they go in the car. So it's certainly a popular piece of equipment.
That's brilliant, thank you very much.
You're welcome.